The University of Arizona created their global campus by buying Ashford University. It's a for-profit school being sued by former students. 9 News Eye's Lucelia Caballero spoke with a professor who says this decision could come back to bite the university.
Associate Professor Celeste Gonzalez de Bustamante says there's a lot that doesn't make sense with this deal.
What is really behind the acquisition? We don't know because we're just finding out about this now.
Gonzalez de Bustamante has worked at the U of A for 18 years. She's also a member of the Coalition for Academic Justice, a group that plans to unionize and is comprised of faculty, staff, and graduate students.
The Coalition for Academic Justice is very concerned about this recent acquisition. Number one, we were not consulted on this. Number two, we're wondering what this acquisition could do to the very good reputation that the University of Arizona has. Number three, we're wondering about exactly how much money is going to be made.
While Gonzalez de Bustamante doesn't find benefits to this acquisition, U of A President Robert Robbins disagrees. In a news release, he said in part, by establishing University of Arizona Global Campus, the University of Arizona will provide access to quality education, will enhance our Arizona online platform, will further diversify our educational enterprise, and will provide much-needed short- and long-term revenue. As for the pending lawsuits from former students to Ashford University, Gonzalez de Bustamante says they may be a future headache.
You don't have to be a legal expert or a lawyer to think that this could be a problem down the line. And so what are we really acquiring here? There are a lot of things that don't make sense with this deal.
Lucelia Caballero, KGAN 9, on your side.